good, guys? Welcome back to the first take. And today, right now, I'm going to jump into a double trailer reaction. This one's for Deepwater, because I missed that. It came out, I think, in the last week. It's Mark Wahlberg, sort of oil rig disaster movie, which looked real cool from the teaser that came out a while back. And Little Prince, which is the much delayed animated movie which Netflix has kind of snatched from the jaws of oblivion. It looked like it was just going to disappear without a trace. So let's get in. Let's do Deepwater first. I'm really looking forward to this. I think it's the same guy that did Lone Survivor, which was a thrilling movie. Let's see the volume up.
Give me those eyes.
Daddy, you need to give me a fossil.
I will.
I want to be able to hold it up and say my daddy tames the dinosaurs.
Be a big company. Millions of moving parts.
Hey, how you doing, man?
We all work very hard to ensure those moving parts are functioning as a means to very profitable end for all of us.
Have a smoke?
Hello.
Hey, come close to the computer. Give me those eyes.
No!
That is a genuine dinosaur tooth.
She's gonna flip out.
You're a good man, Mike.
That's crazy, man. Then it all goes to shit. Oh.
Are you seeing this?
Yep.
Get everybody out there!
Mike, what is that? Is everything okay?
We gotta go right now!
Damn.
I'll
call
you back! I'll call you back! That looks thrilling, man. That looks intense. I am there. Like I said, Lone Survivor divides people. Some people like it, some people hate it. I think some of the criticisms of that, it was a bit heavy-handed in the whole patriotic aspect of it. But you put that aside and just kind of go along with the experience. Yeah, as crazy as it is, and that's inspired by a true story as well. It's freaking crazy. I enjoyed it. I got swept up in the emotion of that movie. So if that can emulate just a tiny bit of that, it's gonna be wicked. So alright, let's jump into the other one. Let's go to the other end of the spectrum. And Netflix saved. They didn't make it initially, but they've saved it. It was a movie that was originally gonna be released in cinema. One of you guys was giving me a heads up on this, but I remember reading it was literally about to come out in, I think, like a week, or even just a few days or something before it was bound to drop in the cinemas. It got pulled. I don't know why. Don't know whether it was a money issue or they didn't believe in it, but
I've designed a plan. I call it.
See if it's worth saving.
Your life plan.
Life plan?
Everything's here. The minute of the hour, hour of the day of the week of the month of the year of your life.
Oh dear.
Everything.
You're here.
Once, when I was 6 years old, I believed something very simple. That what is most important is invisible to the eye.
This is our little corner of the universe.
But then, I grew up. I forgot all about being a child.
We will find a way home.
Until something miraculous happened.
We will find a way home. It's got chills. We will find a way
home. I'm not so sure I want to grow up anymore.
Growing up is not the problem. Forgetting is.
Wow. Once upon a time, there was a little prince who lived on a planet that was scarcely bigger than himself, and who had need of a friend.
Oh, that looks beautiful. Dude, that looks fucking beautiful. Holy shit. It's kind of like the whoever was in charge of putting this out initially, it's like they suffered from what they were talking about in this. Adults that just lost their imagination and ability to dream and wonder. Because why else would you just shut down something if it's half as beautiful as that trailer looks? If it's half as wondrous? Like, I know it's cheesy for me to say this shit, but that's what I feel. Like, I'm literally, I just got a little tingle in my chest, man. I ain't gonna lie. And I ain't ashamed of it either. Man feelings, it's alright. Ain't nothing wrong with that. Yeah, I hope it does well. I'm not sure whether they're gonna do a limited cinema release. That would be cool. That would be cool, but I'm not even sure when it drops. Can't be that far away, because they don't tend to advertise stuff that far in advance from when it drops. But yeah, that is beautiful. Both of those trailers are thumbs up. Completely different reasons, completely opposite ends of the spectrum, but they definitely both touched me in different ways. Intense, impactful, thrilling. I want to know why this film nearly got buried, man. Like, what is it? Was it just a case of money? Did the studio or the distributor that was going to put out before go bankrupt or flop or something? Or was it legitimately they just didn't believe in it? They didn't believe it had the audience. I'm going to have to look into that, man. Maybe if you guys know, let me know. Write comments down below, man. Let me know. I'm going to be checking both of those out. Definitely. Which one of those touched you, man? If you like the video, please subscribe. Give me a thumbs up. Like, share, Facebook, Twitter, all of that shit. I'm Ed Reese, and this has been my first take to Deepwater Horizons and The Little Prince. Oh, love it. Love it. There you go.